First, he punched me in the face real hard.
For 49-year-old Ronnie Holloway, Friday, May 29th is not a day he will ever forget. And you know what? The video of that night is as crystal clear as his memory. It's video taken by a surveillance camera out in front of Lawrence's bar in Passaic. Ronnie, whose mother says suffers from schizophrenia, was out on the curb when a police car rolled up. A female officer inside asked him to zip up his jacket. When he did, he says Officer Joseph Rios jumped from the cruiser and went on the attack.
After he punched me, that's when he reached for his nightstick and just started swinging and hit me here real hard, hit me again real hard. Then he hit me in my thigh muscle real hard and kept hitting me in my leg, kept swinging it.
After the more than 3-minute altercation, Ronnie was handcuffed, arrested, and charged with, among other things, resisting arrest.